You're quite rude.
All right. We're gonna play as B. Wrecked. These guys suck. Their life sucks. Both figuratively, you know, health bar and their actual lives.
Keep an eye on them. I'm supposed to be responsible for their safekeeping, but there's no time. Can I trust you?
Understood. I accept your request.
Okay, so now they stayed behind, trying to fend off the enemies. Let's see what happens.
It's all your fault because you went the wrong way.
No, it's all your fault. You're slow, so they decided to leave us behind.
Mm-hmm. Watch out! Huh?
Thank you for that.
I guess you can't really show the people dying in this game, can you?
Is this what you chumps are looking for? If you want it, come and get it.
I will.
Wait, who am I playing as?
Don't try to run away.
Waiting for you. Hoya! Ha! Hoya! Okay, go.
I've never used Ibuki in any of the Street Fighter games, so I wouldn't know how she plays.
What? That didn't work?
Right!
Mika!
Don't worry. Compared to my special training, this is nothing.
Man, she really took that punch.
Why don't you try me on for size?
All that training with Zangief has definitely paid off. Muscle!
You're just a big idiot!
That's right. There we go. Knock the fuck out of everyone.
Sorry.
Like, knock the fuck out of everyone, dude. That one kick.
I'll take care of them.
Thank you.
Hmm?
Damn, those guys got wrecked.
You are one of the people who has the Morobe.
Aren't you?
Huh?
So Shadaloo was using hackers to track all of the pieces down. We'll save the conversation for later. We have to get out of here now.
There's someone. I mean, I still have to look.
That really does
Usher.
Have to be the third strike little girl the on the intro. One that Chun-Li's looking for. She has to be.
I have to do. So that means I can't escape from here yet.
That girl, what is she doing? Oh my! I guess we both made it here with perfect timing.
Now we have all six of them.
After we set up these pieces, we'll be able to stop the Black Moons.
More intruders have broken into my very important control room. What are you all doing in here?
I'll take care of this. You must be exhausted after your trip.
How dare you try to interrupt Operation Change that I dedicated to Lord Bison? I won't let either of you leave here alive!
Bitch. I am totally leaving from here. What are you talking about? Wow. Wow. The anti-air though.
This is the end for you.
I like the override function, I guess. Or they probably made it worse, who knows?
It stopped!
We were successful!
I'll show all of them one last trick up my sleeve!
Oh shit. I wasn't expecting this guy to be here.
He's trying to hack into the control room.
Potential DLC character, probably. Very likely.
I'm a complete fool who didn't realize you were sniffing around for the ones who had the control keys. Tell me, do you want me to melt you down like I did to that other programmer? Yes, the Descent Program. With this, nobody will be able to stop it from happening. This is so perfect! This is so
This guy is literally the most Japanese character I've ever seen. Something straight out of fucking anime, dude. And that is entirely awesome.
But now they rebooted.
What did you say?
Descent program. It must have been activated. Data's coming in.
If the Black Moons drop to the surface, the resulting explosion will completely destroy everything within 10 kilometers.
This monitor shows the time until the moons drop.
They had literally have
contact
one day.
All departments.
Oh boy. The Earth Realm is in trouble.
What's the descent program?
They were hiding this as a backup plan.
Each moon will directly impact on their city. This isn't good.
It can't be.
I hate this!
Is this psycho power?
Stay away from me! This isn't good!
No, damn. So then, is he gonna get possessed? Like, just kinda like the Shadow of the Dolls, I guess?
Operation Chains is a complete success! The Black Moons will fall onto every target city, and the world will become a whirlwind of chaos! Mankind will tremble with fear and despair, and the world will be in flames! The negative energy from all around the world will nourish Lord Bison! Yes! The entire world will be in Lord Bison's hands!
I'm beyond that.
Then I'll finish you here.
Never expected that your lost soul would stumble its way back to me.
I will kill you!
It looks like you want to die.
Smash!
Oh wait, I'm Bison! Oh shit! Am I gonna kill this kid, nigga? Right. Oh shit. Did I just do the scrubbiest of all things? Fucking wake up Ultra?
It can't be over.
Well, it worked in my favor. Get fucked, Nash.
Not yet.
Idiot. Do you think the fist of someone like you, one whose life has already expired, can even reach me?
Devour.
I've been waiting for you. Everything is going according to plan.
His plan is to, like, you know, like, devour or possibly, you know, consume Nekali's, all of the warrior souls that he has and become even more powerful. That's not good at all, man. Ow. Inferno. Get your ass over there, boy. Oh no, that's not good. Bitch.
It's going as I have planned. I want to enjoy this.
Here we go.
How dare you!
Huh? So he just retreats?
Oh! Good sir! Whoa! That looks painful! Can you stand? What happened? Were you able to defeat Bison?
I couldn't kill him.
Oh, I see. I guess they still haven't finished the job. Damn it! I still wasn't able to find my friend yet. An old friend. This friend was a bit of a bonehead since we were kids. Also made games, and one became a big hit. After that, a lot of companies were making job offers. My friend was hesitating to make a decision, but then suddenly decided to work for a company that was under Shadaloo. Probably was tricked into it. After all, how else could anyone ever end up making the Black Moons? My friend has been making mistakes for what seems like forever, and every time I got the same call for help. My friend Rashid, please save my life! Or something like that. So I helped, but never once did I get a single thank you. What a friend. This time, I think it's very serious.
Then I assume you will continue looking?
Good, sir.
Came out of fucking nowhere like the Hulk or something, dude. Jumping in.
Impeccable timing. They are here to pick us up. Everybody get on board. We must leave this place quickly. Go on, Ibuki, please.
Thank you very much.
He's not in his right mind. We have to snap him out of it.
Hmm. Well then. Abel, why don't you throw all your aggressions at me? I'll take everything that you have with my muscles!
So cool! Master Zongief!
That was nice, Charge. However, you need to develop a lot more muscle power!
Oh shit, dude! Oh, dude, get fucked!
Gorgeous! I love it!
I fucking love Zangief, dude.
Miss Cuddy, it's time.
I understand. Everyone, hurry!
Understood. We go now!
Yes! Roger, sir!
Dude, that spinning power bomb was the shit, dude. Don't push me. Whoa.
Something's wrong.
That was a close call. Oh, please excuse me.
Hey, that's my face!
Rev on!
I don't know why, I thought he was gonna let go to stay and fight Bison.
Think we finally lost him. Looks like she'll never be cured. Why don't you just kill her already? Way to go!
She may be an ugly doll, but she must surely have a role to play. Beauty that is born from conflict with past memories. I thought such things had been lost. This new beauty, show it to me now. Let's dance in ecstasy.
Don't disturb me.
That's right. Oh. No. No. What do you think you're doing? Nope. It's not what you're not supposed to be acting this way. We're supposed to let you win. No.
Easy.
Oh. Oh, I'm. Nope. It's not looking good, boys. Nope. Oh, shit. Yes! No, I still came out on top. Yeah, that was very close, though.
That's it. I want to see everything.
Pervert's giving off a real good vibe. Hey, Perv. I was the one who picked her up first, so that makes her mine. Why don't you go play somewhere else?
You lack delicacy.
You're the one who lacks delicacy. So go back home and then cry in your pillow. Time for fun.
Try it again.
And why don't you get lost?
That's an anti-air. That's right, dude.
Okay.
Okay, so the difficulty is definitely
see ya, Perl. Rising.
Hmm.
Crap. I guess I didn't kill him. You wake up already?
I'll leave for now.
What now? Oh, it's her.
We came back here for now to regroup. But we will be going back to the Shadaloo base as soon as we rethink our strategy. We must stop them from dropping the moons.
We're going back to our own hideout now. It seems Helen already has some new information.
That's not good. I thought he was gonna kill him.
Do you know who I am?
We? You're the one who stopped my madness. Merci beaucoup.
Charlie. You forgot this.
Nash? Huh?
Seems like Nash doesn't give a shit.
I really understand how you feel, but Helen might have some new information to share with us.
Everybody's here. So, you said there's a way to stop the moons?
Yes, that is true. I have found a solution.
So there is a way.
Yes, but it depends on you.
To the friend of that person, the Usher. I found a command. Light up the pathway for those who stray. I call thy name. If we decipher this, we can stop the moons. I have skills. Like I know how to read and write programs. But I can't read hearts. But you, who are the friend of that person, you can.
A command.
It seems like a code. I assume you can decipher it?
Yes.
I'm impressed with Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. I thank the developer of the Black Moons and your friendship with her. It's Kismet. If the command is activated, Shadaloo's plan will come to naught. I'm very excited. Of course, you will finally get to kill Bison.
I can only do what is in my ability to do. But I'm afraid that I won't be able to end Bison's life.
Don't say things like that.
He's done have the strength to do that. However, maybe they do.
Don't say that! Don't you know how much I had to sacrifice just to bring you back to life? What do you mean you can't win? You are supposed to win. If you win with the power given from my lord and the prophecy...
But I'm already dead. For dead men, time will stand still. But Bison's psycho power keeps growing and evolving. Whereas I have...
Did you get frightened and decide to chicken out? All right, I'll tell you something. Your time is short, just for a limited period, by the grace of my lord. Don't tell me you actually thought you would live forever. Before too long, your body will fall into decay. There is no next time for a filthy dead man like you.
I know that already.
What did you say?
I know I don't have much time, so I have to do what I have to.
Hey, wait up!
He's a dead man walking. Literally. So that's pretty interesting. I mean, Nash has a very limited lifespan. Oh shit, what the hell's going on now?
I have waited, and you have come. Finally.
All he had to do is just sidestep. What the hell is this? Is he fucking Goku or something?
Yeah.
Oh damn, that fucked him up.
Why couldn't I devour his soul like the others?
You must go. His soul is no longer a sacrifice for you to devour.
Ryu!
Now he finally joined the fight.
Now everybody is here. Well then, we're going back to the Shadaloo base.
Nash and Rashid?
I just received a report. They believe they found a way to stop the moons.
That's amazing. Then let's leave it to them the moons. We'll go there to defeat Bison.
I'll go with you.
You certainly made us wait for a long time.
Then I'm sure you'll work twice as hard. Right?
We'll all work hard.
Aw, shit. Shit's about to get real.
The Black Moon is still intact!
All of our attempts have been ineffective.
What's the current evacuation status?
People in all the cities are panicking. Not even 50% have evacuated.
After 130 days of silence, a blonde-haired child had appeared who was equally filled with fire and water. That child listened to the wishes of those people who had true compassion. Almost there. We are almost there.
Urien?
Welcome, Lord Urien.
I heard about a fool who was bitten by her own dog.
It is not done yet, my lord.
I'll be waiting for your good news.
So besides Urien, where is the Illuminati, you know, in all of this? I wonder.
You're going to wait until I stop the moons, okay?
they should have shown how they landed. What the fuck was that?
Thanks!
Oh, this is Street Fighter, so I shouldn't be.
My team will handle this. Thank you. Again, psycho power.
The dolls are here.
Best of luck. Same to all of you. Hut! It's been decided that I shall be your opponent today. You should feel honored.
Ninjas and shit.
Ooh, you guard with great stance.
Begin! Watch out, Master Zondian!
What the fuck?
Incredible! Totally awesome!
That's super armor though. Holy shit.
Muscle is stronger than blade!
This guy's a fucking beast. Let's try again. No, that was an input error. Oh fuck. That's right, eat punch. Oh fuck! Oh. Running bear grab, yes, SPD. Hell yeah. Gotta finish it off in style. In the true Zangief style.
It's cheating to use a weapon! Oi, why don't you fight fair?
Then what's that cheat for, you big fat sack of meld?
You got foul mouth, girlie!
You got foul breath, fat!
Ow.
Time to say goodnight!
One for the road.
I guess the others might be in danger. I guess it's time for me to get out of here quickly. Oh.
Do you think you can escape from here?
Of course. The only one who can't escape from here is yourself.
So, care to say your prayers?
Well, I'm not sure that was quite possibly the most random shit I've ever seen in my life, but I totally like that. Who the fuck laughs before you, like, you know, get into a fight? Holy shit. Get wrecked. Let's continue this shit.
How could I lose?
What now?
Huh? Now they're all turning purple and shit.
These dolls are utterly useless! What's the point of strengthening them if they continue to lose? But at least I can have them destroy our enemies and themselves!
Motherfucker.
You have good eyes. Now let's stain those eyes with despair. It's time to dance.
Vega!
Come! Now dance! Let me seduce you!
Don't get in my way!
Slice you!
Oh shit, I'm Vega. So, Cammy's always supposed to lose, I guess? Oh shit, I'm close to stun.
I'm here to win this.
Eat Suplex City. There we go. Poor Cammy.
I want more. More!
DiCapri!
Oh.
Why didn't you invite me? Especially if you guys are having fun like this.
Why?
Seems like she wants to help you. Well, I'm so jealous. Ah! Ah! Let's have fun with just the two of us together.
You will pay for this!
Dude, so much shit is going on.
Intruder! Exterminate! Exterminate!
Uh-oh. Calm down. I'm not going to harm you.
Exterminate!
Damn it!
Exterminate!
Let's
talk!
Oh, fuck. You know, when he does those little tornadoes, like, it reminds me of Air Man from Mega Man 2. The way, like, they look too, when they shoot.
The command to stop the Black Moons. This must be it.
You always had a flair for the obvious when it came to puzzles. But to make the answer to the security question this easy is pretty weak.
What the?
Shutdown. Beginning sequence to stop all functions.
You doing?
So this guy basically fucking guessed his own what name as being the correct password.
What did you do? Nobody was supposed to be able to stop this anymore.
You didn't know that, right? The hidden command to stop all the functions of the Black Moons. My friends. Final piece of work.
That researcher did it! Not only did that fool steal the control keys for the moons, but also did a terrible thing like this! I knew that I should have killed that traitor much earlier!
Again. What did you say?
I poisoned and ended the life of your very, very dear friend. That's what I said.
So you did?
Oh shit.
Numbing poison will completely stop you.
What?
You are evil.
Since that's what you are, I will kill you!
Oh shit, what the fuck did I just do? Oh, that friend had to play number again in there.
This is for my friend.
Will he kill them?
I avenged my friend. Now you can rest.
This last poison will finish you off for sure. You have to die now. Your dear dead friend is waiting for you up there. As long as Lord Bison lives, this world is destined to become hell.
don't you find peace in the afterlife? And now...
Well, that's not good at all. Is he dead? Is he really dead for sure?
Where am I?
Vega's disgusted.
He did such a really terrible thing to my PSA. It's really annoying. But still, it's not too late.
You hurt us. I'll never forgive you.
A defective doll like you shouldn't talk to me like that.
Alright, let's look at the command list real quick.
This doll should shut it down!
Oh, okay, that's the poison. That was looking good. Started playing a little bit better once I started seeing that command list.
I don't need defective junk anymore. Time to die.
Sorry. Unfortunately, I can't see my friend yet.
Will you never give up?
Oh shit.
Because you are because of you, fool!
I'm not a doll. This is my own. If I die, no one will ever.
No, not yet! I'm too young! I can't die yet!
What the hell, did he fall into lava? To a furnace? Oh. Seems like he's gone for good.
Just a little more. So don't interfere!
Well,
Well, this ought to be interesting.
No matter how many times you come back, you'll never win against my psycho power.
Perhaps. But I will achieve my victory.
Then why don't I send you to hell so you can collect the victory that you're desperately looking for? Finally! Piece of shit! Pathetic attempt. Now what?
The psycho power supply has stopped.
The Black Moons must have been completely shut down.
Shit, what the hell's gonna go? What's gonna happen?
Can't believe I actually saved the world.
My last card.
You fool. Are you actually trying to die?
That's a funny joke.
How the fuck is this guy still alive?
Damn you! It was you! You told the bastard about the command code!
You must have worked very hard to stop this. here all alone. Ryu, get him!
Blood Bison! Why, you? I'll kill you, kill you, kill you, kill you!
I've had enough of you.
I'll kill all of you!
Send this guy to the Netherrealm. Are you dead yet?
As I had expected, you are the one who comes to me in all this chaos. You had the power to actually defeat that beast. Now show it to me.
This power is not to defeat. This is the power to push forward.
Power is just power. The desire for all power leads to conflict. And that conflict leads to the ultimate battle. Now is the time.
Oh boy.
I have weakened.
Hadouken! Give it my all. Hadouken! 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 Hadouken!
is tearing apart. The soul of the warrior is too much for Bison. Ryu, the world's strongest hobo. Did Ryu really finish him off for good? I really don't think so. But we'll see. He stopped the entire fucking explosion for this Hadouken? That is fucking badass. Holy shit. What else can this man do? Was that it?
Huh? Who would call now, just when I finally get to relax? Hello, who is it?
Good job. If you're listening to this message, it means you have successfully stopped the moons. Surprised? I just wanted to do something cool like this at least once. Please know, I always believed you would stop it. After all, you are a seed of the turbulent wind. Thank you. I have to go now, Rashid. One last thing. Please enjoy the rest of your life. Goodbye.
never said anything like that to me before.
Master.
Well, time to go.
Okay, so is that it? Perhaps some kind of what do you call it, hidden secret at the end? Well, I'm definitely have to look at the credits now.
Shadaloo has been destroyed. However, the one who defeated Bison.
The ending is slightly different from the text written in the ancient prophecy. Could it be an inconsequential error, alone in the endless expanse of time? Perhaps.
I am truly sorry.
Is that Gil?
The world is destined to be ashen and barren. The balance between regeneration and
of course it is.
Must be restored.
So, you mean...
Come and follow me, Colleen.
The origins of Colin, holy shit! Fucking Gil, dude. This literally fucking sets up, like, you know, the intro to perfect, I mean, perfect. Street Fighter 3, the series at least. You know, Second Impact and then Third Strike. But holy shit, dude. That was great. Who knows, maybe Gil could be a potential DLC character later down in the future and shit. I could see it working, I mean, why not? He had never been a playable character until the home console versions of Third Strike as a playable character. Gil, that is one reference to that. I think you could even play him as in the online edition too, but only in player matches, because apparently, without hesitation, he's too OP, apparently. But yeah, that was a pretty cool fucking story mode and shit. I didn't, come in here expecting, some sort of, Mortal Kombat wannabe, but it was supposed to be. Sort of in a similar style to it, so I was definitely not disappointed. My expectations were at average at best. I was thinking, oh well, you know, Capcom couldn't possibly fuck up the story mode, because a lot of people were bitching, and I just did that the game was incomplete. That the story mode should have been included within February at least. I agree. But it's definitely interesting that the story was even made at all, because I didn't think there was going to be any story mode. That was just until it was announced. It was well worth the wait. One thing I do kind of complain is that the whole, I think it was in Mortal Kombat where the whole story was seamless, one fight after another was just one transition, there was no almost no loading screens and shit, you get me? Here, after every cutscene it just kind of stops and then loads the next area. I thought that was a little it just kind of stopped the whole thing, stopped the pace and shit. But other than that though, it's just a really minor complaint actually. I like the story, there was plenty of action. you know, some funny moments here and there, and people getting bodied. And I wonder, are they going to release more stuff like this in the future? Perhaps? More story? I would like for more story DLC in the future. Oh, what's this?
Thank you for waiting.
I was spending a good time on focusing my mind.
You still haven't changed at all. Now, why don't you show me the answer? The one you've been long searching for.
Let's begin.
Oh, shit. He's like, oh fuck. It was at that moment he knew he fucked up.
Now I get it. I guess you won't be needing this anymore, huh?
There is no end on the road of fighting. I know. I still need this.
I see.
Besties till the end, dude. That was really great, dude. I'm pleasantly surprised by this story. Like, I mean, it was really good. I would definitely play again in the harder difficulty just for the extra fight money. And as always, we have reached the end of the video. This is Fetal Fury, signing off.